In the case of CEE-HOOD and Cain, like the Bible, versus the state of Illinois, I hereby sentence you to 12 months to the Illinois DOC.
You got that weed back, man.
Yeah, let me get that back, because we're going to need that bitch in the county.
What weed? No. I said I'd take your weed and still sit to your ass, because I'm grinding.
You got that weed, petty ass.
I'm petty. Y'all just told me how y'all moved your work, moved it across state lines, sailed your work. And I'm supposed to not, and I'm supposed to show you leniency?
Yeah.
My judgment is my judgment.
Upper echelon.